Hello everyone, Jobexi here, and welcome to Jobexi's Bloopers and Highlights, Episode 1.
What is this dirty moonshine of which you speak?
There I go again, trying to use Flood to save me. Oh! I did not know that that was how that was. That physics was going to physics.
Go to Hulao Gate and attack Dong Zhuo. I'm trying! Where Lu Bu at? But he's right here. Fine. I'll just back it up. Back it up. My daddy taught me good.
Oh, okay. It's better than zero.
No!
Haha! Counter! Oh. Oh. Is this forever? Is this forever? Can I smack it with a yak?
Where does it go? Right here. Hey, it fits. There's nowhere it goes, but. Not sure if punk or honk.
Things explode. Jech, blech, blech. That means I unlocked something. Not the thing. Get me back to Cow Cow, and I'm gonna kick his cow.
Dandelion. Or Daniel. And the quest is on, you should know better.
I can either vaplicate it or duplerize it. Customer rank up. I don't know what that means.
Hoji fuji diglingi!
Hoji fuji diglingi! Hoji fuji diglingi! Hoji fuji diglingi!
Hoji fuji diglingi!
Getting just a little bit dyslexic. And nobody's following me. And the morale is dropping.
Aren't we too far ahead?
No, we're not too far ahead. We're too far in the other direction. Behind is that other direction.
I know what's best! I'm the general with the sword! I know what's best!
Oh, come on! Follow me! Fine, I will take care of these 400 men in battle on my own.
We will make it!
Oops! Oh, I'm at the wrong gate! No! This isn't where I parked my horse. Right, you is. What was that health? No, it's. Yes!
Oh, yeah! I am the king of dragons!
Oh, no, that's Skyrim. I am the king of the dragons! I'm on a horse. Oh, is that Lu Bu? Did that say Lu Bu? I'm trying not to fall behind. Calm down. Where am I going? I need a map. What am I? What? Oh, that is the gate I'm supposed to be insulting. And a peppering.
I will bounce off your face with my sword. Bouncy, flouncy, bouncy, trouncy, fun, 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 fun. With my sword.
Also, fire. Nobody knows how or why. But fire. And then when I come up in the 5 feet of them, they just hold their crossbows and they're like, I don't know what to do, he's too close, I can't do this right now. What do I do? And then they die. Because I have a sword. I will jump over all of these armies. I will lead these armies to my. Where are my guys? Oh my gosh, I'm like so far into territory, it's not even funny. Did the rest of my army want to show up today, or did y'all go home? Sitting in the living room, pretending to be a chair outside. There it is. Oh yeah, it's dead. Oh dear. That is amazing. Yeah. What are you guys doing out here? Get back into the battle, will ya? I'm only jonesing for some hooch. Some of that life hooch. Are you sure? Button. Okay. Okay. Sign next to the button says, are you sure? No, I'll be honest. I ain't sure. Not about anything, really. Nothing around here. Where am I going? Fine, not gonna lag behind. I'm gonna go looking for trouble. Here, trouble. Here, trouble. That's a door. Lasers? Who knows what triangle does? Prince Mellow. Yay! I'm driving the clown door! Woo! So exciting! You see this. I love it. Where'd he go? Okay. He just flew up in the air and disappeared.
Alright, let's get him. Let's get him, folks. We can take him 12 times. We can take him now. That's what this game's called, right? Rainbow Penguin and the Dancing Ducky? Well, you can't convince me it's not, so.
Okay, so we have. We have a couple of whatever these are. We'll call them grognards. They're not, but we'll call them grognards.
Give me a glow stick. Sure, pop a glow stick and the pipes pop up. Yep, that's the way that goes.
Uh-oh. Error? Was it my error? Actually good. Does anybody want staves that doesn't have them?
Staff and have one.
He wants a staff and he has a gun.
No, you need a staff and have one.
A staff.
You need a staff.
Bow versus a staff. I get a stage. Stave. Staff. Plenty of staves.
Staff at all, but you want one.
He gets a staff. He has a staff. You get a staff.
Actually get staff. Staves.
Staffs. You definitely want one.
A staff, yeah.
We're out of staves. For 30 seconds, my attack is beastly!
Yes, impressive.
Ow. The horse is just chilling, like, yeah, whatever, I've been here before, I do this all day. For those of you just joining, welcome. This is this guy, I am Jobexi, and that was amazing.
Thank you so very much for watching my Bloopers and Highlights series. If you'd like to see more, click the playlist on the left. To see a random video on my channel, click the video on the right, and of course, there's always the opportunity to click the subscribe button below to be notified when my excellent content goes live. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you in the comments.